There's a piano school in this neighborhood. Every night, you can hear piano music, even though there's no one there. It was really nice and soothing to listen to at first, you know? But after a while, the music just got, like, super creepy. It's kind of got me worried.
Pretty common kind of story. Still, a literal change in tune, huh? Could be the music itself has gotten corrupted somehow. Music?
He wasn't kidding about it being creepy. It's good, huh? Do you know where we could find an Oni?
Souls. It makes me want to scream. Enjoy mostly.
Hey, watch it.
Piano school. The music's coming from there. You think they were drawn by the corrupted music?
Let's get in there and stop this recital once and for all.
The music stopped. nobody here. Let's look around.
What's that?
This kid be the one playing the music? I think that was Moonlight Sonata we heard before. What's this?
What do you expect? Child prodigy is more interesting than some old guy. Hey, start it up again.
Who are you two?
Were you the one playing that piano?
Playing is fine, but you're disturbing the whole neighborhood.
Why do you think she got worse?
It's not her. It's the music itself that's corrupted. We have to find out why. That's the question.
That portrait is... It responded. It's a portrait of Giovanni.
It's the musician from the magazine. Bet it's him that's causing the corruption.
Yeah. He resents how much the girl resembles his own pupil, and he's jealous.
I shall not lose to some vaunted prodigy! My skills are far superior!
Sabotaging a kid? Now that's pathetic. Adults are supposed to be there for kids, help them.
Everything's okay now. You should be able to play Moonlight Sonata again.
Wow, thank you so much!
sweet little tune.
I didn't know you had any taste.
Well, now you do. Too bad we won't hear her again.
Yeah.
I heard it. The music back normal. Ah, so peaceful.